I made this device 6 years ago. Since then, people haven't stopped asking me about what would happen if I put more than one ball on the plate. So let's find out. Thanks for watching.